South Africa, hello the world. We bid you grace and peace from the USA. Everybody say grace and peace from the USA. I'm Archbishop Pete Gregory Schell of the Christian Orthodox Church of America, coming to you from Denver, Colorado, with the faith community of St. Isaac's and the church at Hidden Lake. And we love you, South Africa. We love you, Bishop Pume. And we love all the ministers doing the work in that part of the world. I am so excited about the Calling the Called Preachers Challenge that is being launched once again by Dr. Victor Pume, who is also a bishop in the Holy Church of God. His vision, birthed by the Holy Spirit, to identify and empower the called of God beyond seminary training, beyond religious formality and religious venues, is both innovative and necessary for the message of the kingdom to reach beyond the limitation of geography and the boundaries of the world. It is time for the body of Christ to utilize the precision technology of Wi-Fi and video on demand and to penetrate the cosmos with the message of the kingdom of God. Every generation called by God has used the available technology to them to extend the gospel as far as possible. Jesus used a boat to launch onto the Sea of Galilee to reflect his voice off the water. St. Paul wrote letters and had them transported to his disciples. Get this, John G. Lake used radio to extend the gospel of Jesus Christ. Billy Graham used television. And now communities of faith are waiting to be born and empowered by the apostolic, prophetic, evangelistic, and teaching gifts of God through the high-speed internet and through the satellite technology that we have today. If you have heard the call of God on your life to be a voice to the world, Calling the Called Preachers Challenge is your next step in answering that call. I encourage you to step out in faith, open your mouth, and apprehend God's purpose for your life. Now is your time to say, "Here I am, Lord, send me." Let's all say that together. Here I am, Lord, send me. The information needed to enter the Preacher's Challenge contest is at the bottom of your screen right now. May God bless you and give you courage to step out in faith and answer his holy calling on your life. I bless you in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Spirit to go for it. For we are free. Shout it out. Hallelujah.